89 All-Star Game, live from King of Peace Gymnasium in South Philadelphia. Let's go over today's participants. 5'10", Wayne, what do you weigh, Wayne? Joe Forte from the University of Cal Berkeley. Tandems from LSU. Shooting guard, number 24, Steve Muni. Number 12, Fran DeJohn. No basket. DiPietro about to take the big vowels and open the altar. His life will be over in 21 days. Life as Joe DiPietro knows it will come to an end. That's why he's playing ball. We have Mr. Mark Giunta. Staying true to form, he showed up 10 minutes late for today's game. Hound it. And perhaps the hardest working player on the floor, number 55 from the gold team, Kirk Swanson. We're on you, Forte, for three. Air biscuit. Forte.
Go again. Up. You got one. Oh,
shit. What's
wrong? You playing Roger with a whole lot today?
Still shaking? No.
Yeah. Of course, who's the girl using right now?
Ask him.
Yeah,
I sprained back. I don't know what it is.
Good afternoon and welcome to the
3, 2, 1.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to King of Peace with Game 3 of the Senior League Championship. I'm Steve Muni. My colleague to my left is Joe Forte. Joe, what do you think of the matchup today?
Steve, this is going to be an exciting game, Steve. You have your green team with the height. Frank Roscoe, giant Kessler. Frank Roscoe is a wide body. He's going to be playing among Chesters. He's a 747 Boeing. It's going to be unbelievable. They're going to be battling underneath. The white team on the other end, they're going to have to key off on their outside shooting. Tank inside of Kirk Bibbins are going to have to come through with their outside shot, so that will give Frank Brusco and John Kister the opportunity to rebound.
That's very true.
We'll be right back, Steve, after this match. Thank you.
Okay.
We need a light beer commercial at halftime.
Yeah.
Hold on, man.
Got to come to the wall, man.
Lock that. I got it.
6-3, correct.
Austin, I got it.
Think you can make a difference in there?
Yeah!
Michael, you got three personals, though, okay?
19,000 green hands.
They look clean.
Seven. Yeah. It's 10, John. You're 10.
For the both 101.
Great 10. Great 10.
Easy, John. The Fool Man.
The Fool Man.
37-29.
Right
by 8.
That's
a boogie. It's a marvel, baby.
The X-Men!
He buries that shot.
That's his shot. Back to
39-29. Hey,
got
another play.
Let's go!
He's
got one of the
bodies.
No! He's in a wide body. Bud.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Good play, come on. Don't forget about it.
Yes.
First half. Joe, what are your thoughts?
Well, Steve, let's go back to the keys of the game from the beginning. Brian Frosco, the wide body, hasn't really done anything here at all. First half.
Bobby tried to raise
but it's been a very exciting game.
But it's been awesome. The green team, I would say, is in the driver's seat. They're down by 10 points right now, but hey, they're playing with four players almost the whole first half. Carr Arrigo with 24 points.
Very hot shooting.
Mario Romero with 14. They're keeping the green team in the ball game. So I think it's going to be a very exciting game. Dan Casada with 10 points. Mainly shooting the ball from outside. That was one of the keys to the win. I expect Dan to have a few more points. But it's going to be an exciting second half. I just can't wait, Steve.
And we'll see what happens, Joe. But the best team like
at halftime, when I get thirsty, I drink Coke with cola soda. Really, refreshing.
Hey, fat pig, have a chip.
Really cool, refreshing. I drank Coke.
Hit the spot at halftime.
Here we go, second half.
Good play.
Fire! Put it up. Hey, come on, come on. Yes, 80-69.
Food. Food.
That's what
food.
He said.
Food. 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 Food.
Food. Food. Food. Food. Food. Food. Food.
We love you, Frankie. 81-69. Carl.
Shut up. Shut up.
The wide body. Great, great ball, great.
Come on.
Eat, Santa, eat.
Second team, six. No. Team six, next one will go. Put the bonus up for the break.
Bonus up for the break.
They'll be shooting the penalty on the next one. Team foul for the break.
We get the bonus fucked up. Show us up. What?
Players fourth.
That's the very time Frank has spent that water fountain in the last 2 minutes.
Oh.
But
we love you.
Rob's got the first.
Four.
70.
Yes, it is, man. 81-70.
11.
We got a 10 pot. Yes, now it's 11.
Hurry!
Oh, G-Bang, I need your help with the two points, man. With the blonde, the other one, the brown hair. The dance with them, we're at, in the bank. I need your help. Oh, Jesus,
running away. Wow,
guys. 83-70. Good pass.
Happy!
Arrogant!
Running one hand, doing what he does best.
83-72, 11. Grace 11.
Oh, get the pull you right there.
No, plus at the end I was lurking around. Yeah. Good drive. But then I went back by myself. I'm going to start talking.
Good dig, Johnny.
Who's got five fouls?
Robbie's got Robbie.
Pull it like an envelope, though.
I'm just kidding with you.
What? I'll tell you.
Fat.
Batty.
Ready to basket.
Malo.
85-74.
Malo.
Yo. 22, Johnny K. Coach K is fourth. 101.
5 minutes and 30 seconds left to go.
The cinnamon stick was in the punch. The green team is going to have to start to think about fouling. Not as sure it was in the punch.
Heads up!
I've got the Dutch man. He stops and pops.
He's got it.
Green team.
88-76. He's got it.
Let's go.
Shout, Terry! two. Player Smith, 13. Johnny K. Johnny 5. Johnny Kirk. Back out. Back out.
Okay, 90-78.
Yeah,
I'm wrong. Get off of this. This is the right score. I'm sorry. 90-78, Gray. Green has two timeouts. Gray has three. And Gray's shooting the penalty. Green will be shooting the penalty. Two more fouls. And we have 3:58 left in this ballgame.
Steve, I don't know what's happening here, Steve. I thought it was a closer game.
Thank you.
Come here.
All right.
Two shots.
He gets one shot.
That's what I thought was the key to the game, Bert. Frank not rebounding properly. I called him before the game. He was the key to the game. The wide body.
Both coaches.
Let's play that game again.
Dan, how's it feel, your second championship?
I didn't win last year.
Yeah, I took care of you, man, okay? I told him I was going to make him a winner this year.
Mike, that's three in a row for
three
you.
Three in a row.
You might as well quit.
I know, I ain't going to get you back down
here. This is what we're going to do now.
What are you going to do now, fellas?
We're going to Disney World.
Where are we going to drink? No. Ronald, you should have been here, but you weren't, and I won it again, and you stole doors. Me and my teammates.
Just send a message.
Yeah.